Excited for the next recipe. I hope you've enjoyed the recipes I've prepared for you so far. But you're probably getting tired of chicken. So tonight I'm gonna prepare you some fish. It's a really simple recipe and it looks like you put a lot of effort into it and it tastes super high end. Today we're making a seared tuna steak over a salad. Can't get any better than that. What you need is a good tuna steak. I picked this up for $8 at Whole Foods. Some blackened seasoning, and some oil in a pan, and some salad. So, first what you're going to want to do is, of course, wash off the tuna steak, which I've already done. Then just completely cover the steak as, generous as possible all over the whole entire tuna steak. Then just let that sit and let it kind of get that flavor into it. And then we will show you later, or I'll show you later, how to fry it in the pan. And it's really quick, completely simple. So, I hope you guys are excited to try this meal out, because I know I am. Look at that. Yummy. So we're ready for the next step, to actually searing the tuna. So I have a pan here with some hot oil, and I'm just going to put this in here, and put it on the hot oil. And then we're only going to want it on there for about like a minute, because you want to kind of get it cooked on the outside, and still have it raw in the inside. Again, I can tell when it starts cooking on the side there. And we're just going to sear the outside. You want to get a good coat. You can actually tell in the color and the edging when it's actually got a good coat there. Then you just want to flip it over. It's starting to smell really good in this house. Normally fish smells really bad and makes your house linger. But because of that blackened seasoning put onto it, it's just really delicious. About done. We're gonna take it off here, and then I'll show you the next part of plating, and your dinner is done. Alright, so now the tuna is done, it's cooled off a little bit, and I put a bed of actually Asian salad that I picked up from Whole Foods. You can use whatever kind of salad, and I put some asparagus on there because that's my appetizer. So now what you want to do next is I would definitely take a little bit of salad dressing. I've made my own salad dressing out of some miso paste and some olive oil and some little other Asian seasonings. So since you want to just sprinkle a little bit on top, kind of scatter it there, around, and get every little piece. Then you're going to want to thinly slice the tuna. So you can tell right here that it's actually been cooked, and it's got the edge cooked, and then on the inside, still a little bit of rub. Actually, I'm gonna eat this now. Mmm. Super delicious. Sorry, Mom, I know you taught me not to eat with my mouth full, but it was really good. So you want to thin this slightly. Go down. And almost there, about halfway. This is a great dish if you have a date coming over. You can actually impress her with your high-end skills. So, just put a little piece there. Lay it out there, kind of corner-wise. And there you go. And then you want to take that salad dressing and just kind of do a little scattered like you did before on top. And there you go. You have a seared tuna salad. Alright. So I really hope you like this one. And if you have any other suggestions or anything else, please, you know, don't hesitate to email me at cookingwithairwick@gmail.com. So, this is Eric signing off, and I'll catch you next time.